helps. Don't get me wrong. I wasn't saying you're duty-bound.
No, you are wrong. You were implying as if I had to follow what Danny Arauha says. Well, what is the basis for that?
It was a tweet, sir. It was a tweet, spokes, and then it just said
that...
Yes,
but you said I had to follow him, and if I did not do as he did, then I have no honor or excellence. Is that a fair question?
No, I didn't say that, Secretary Roque.
That's what he said, though. That's what he said. And that's why I'm calling you out for that.
Secretary Roque, just to be very clear about this, it was a tweet that I read, and I asked for your reaction if you would denounce it. And then after that...
It's implying that I should follow what Danny Arau says. And where is the basis? Tell your viewers now. What is the basis that I should follow what Danny Arau says? It's not just you asking for a reaction. You were pursuing. Will you denounce? See? So it's not just a reaction. You wanted me to answer Danny Arau. Why should I? And is that fair on your end?
Okay. Then if you say that, why should you answer it? And if you answered it that way, sir, then I would have to take it as is. It was just a challenge.
Yes, but you're pushing the point.
Well, because...
You're going beyond asking for my reaction.
Sir, okay, it's a challenge.
Because will you denounce it? You said it on record. The TV recorded it.
Yes, that's right.
We have to be fair, no?
I am trying to be fair, Secretary Roque. I was
not... You were not. You were not. It's as if I don't agree with Arau, that I have no sense of excellence or honor.
Absolutely not. I never meant that. Please don't think that, Secretary Roque. I would have never meant that.
I have to follow anyone else's.